on the line. This is probably one of the most difficult events. As she jumps over the stick, she taps it with her toes back. Our stick is only 1 inch in diameter. So this is a really big stick. And we practice with a pencil.